This is John Fritzky, and I sent this email to invite everybody just as a reminder that Thursday is our back to school night and we will be starting promptly at 7 o'clock. I created this video so I could share some of the things that we needed to discuss now before we arrive at back to school night, because I know everybody loves to talk about attendance policy. So this is important and I wanted to get the information to you, but I wanted to do it ahead of back to school night. So our attendance policy came into place last year, was updated. And the changes that were made last year were if your son or daughter misses 18 days or more, whatever the reason, that student could be retained. So that means it goes to us for review here in the main office. We take a look at everything that's going on and we determine if your son or daughter needs to be retained. An update on it, they are also denied now co-curricular activities or athletic competition. So that includes drama club, band, basketball, track, all those things. If we have an issue with attendance, they could be withheld from those co-curriculars. The stages of absenteeism. So if you get a letter in the mail, this is our policy and this is what we're following. 4 absences or tardies, a letter sent home. 8 absences or tardies, a second letter sent home with a warning about what could possibly happen if this continues. At 12 absences, we have a sit down. So we'd ask you to come down. We need to sit down and talk about a plan to move forward because we don't want to get to that 18 number. Unfortunately, if it does get to 18, we are mandated to refer you to truancy court. Let's hope that doesn't happen. And let's hope your son or daughters are healthy this year. So absences are calculated. I know that a lot of times parents, and thank you, will call into us and let us know that, you know, maybe your son has a fever or your daughter has a really bad cold and you're holding her home from school. All that is great. Please continue to do that. But I wanted to let you know that that 18 number, whether you're sick or not, all goes into the same category, because if you've missed 18 days of school, that's a significant amount. That's 10% of the school year has been missed. And we need to create a plan to adjust and move forward. For tardies, if you arrive late or leave early for 3 times, that counts as 1 excused absence. So the difference this year is last year we just counted late arrivals, but what we found is that we have a lot of students, not a lot, excuse me, we have a few students who might be leaving early, and that does impact their education as well. So that also counts into the tardies as well. And last but not least, pickup patrol. If you haven't done so yet, please go on your computer, log on to your Pickup Patrol account or create one and make sure your son or daughter has a plan for the end of the day. So if you need to do that, let's say, you know, that there's an emergency situation, you just realized it, you need to pick up your son or daughter, please log on to Pickup Patrol and make those requests. It helps us be more efficient here in the office. So with that said, I'm looking forward to seeing everybody on Thursday night at 7, and I hope you have a great day.